On their Twitter, the ACLU says the process, quote, largely avoided public input and has left electoral districts widely out of proportion just months before election season. We'll let you know what happened as these cases advance, but you can actually go to our website. And there's a couple of meetings, I think two in our area, and you can read more about those at foxcarolina.com.